happening today.
Yeah. It was almost a year ago that Clint had David kidnapped. And then it all began.
Now he's being arraigned for all of it.
Yeah. You know, for months. I couldn't wait to throw the book at him.
What about now?
I have to prosecute Clint for Eddie Ford's murder.
There's no way around it.
He confessed on television. It would look very suspicious if I didn't.
What if he recants his statement?
Then he recants.
What do you do then?
What do you want me to say?
Honey, we both know Clint didn't kill Eddie Ford. I mean, it's one thing to let him take the rap for Matthew when we thought he was going to die. But to let him spend the rest of his life in prison for something that he didn't do? We can't duck the question, Red.
What, you think I slept last night? I didn't. And I know you didn't either.
So what's the answer? Clint confessed, that's it?
Me going? Matthew, he's fighting back. He's trying to come home, you know? It may take years, but our son is coming home to us.
Yes, he will.
Okay, so he comes home to have this normal life, and what do? We throw him in prison? Can you stand that? Because I can't. I don't think I can make it through next week, let alone a whole lifetime with that. This is a question we haven't answered, Beau.
I know.
Could you do it? Could you throw our son in prison?
What if it's not up to us? Someone else knows the truth.
The person who hurt Matthew.
And they could expose him anytime.
Okay. Yeah. Well, the only thing we have to go on to figuring out who that person is this. Any leads?
Not yet.
Yeah. So, I think it's time that we accept the fact that we are never going to know who put Matthew where he is today.
Nora, you know that I won't stop looking for whoever hurt Matthew. I can't.
No, you can't. You have to keep investigating.
But Clint gets arraigned today.
He confessed, Bo. Unless that changes, I have to do my job. Now I'm doing court.
Let me know how it goes.
I will.
Right, but yesterday Matthew was so alert. Has he responded to anything today? A light, voices, any? Yeah, I know. You'll let us know if there's any change. Thank you.
Excuse me. Nora, how are you? Ready to work? Nora, I know the things that Clint did were just awful, especially what he did to you.
All rise. Court is now in session. The Honorable Judge Lee presiding.
Be seated. We're on the record in the matter of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania versus Clint Buchanan. What's that?
Well, since you couldn't come to the movie premiere, I decided the movie premiere would come to you.
Well, this is really a good time.
Last night wasn't a good time either, if you saw the paper.
We did.
I decided after that fiasco, a private family premiere is really the only way to go, and I can promise you something. We've got so much better production value in our movie than they didn't hold the diploma, for crying out loud. I also brought you a breakfast burrito.
Thank you, but...
Paw. It would really mean a lot to me if you were the first person to see my movie.
Well, then I would be honored.
Mom, get out here!
No, she's not here right now. Yeah, she's in court. Clint's a Raymond.
Oh, so he's finally on his feet, huh?
Well, the hospital said he's well enough to go to court.
Then he's well enough to do time breaking rocks in prison for a while. Look, I know he's your brother, Pa, but he locked me away for no good reason. Clint should go to jail.
The defendant will rise.
Your Honor, my client is recovering from a heart transplant.
Of course. You may stay seated, Mr. Buchanan. This could take a while. Mr. Buchanan, you are charged with the following crimes. In the matter of DNA tampering, you are charged with one count of burglary, two counts of forgery, two counts of tampering with records, two counts of fabricating physical evidence, and one count each of criminal conspiracy and criminal solicitation. In the matter of the abduction and incarceration of David Vickers Buchanan, you are charged with one count each of kidnapping, unlawful restraint, false imprisonment, criminal conspiracy, and criminal solicitation. And in the matter of the death of Edward Ford, you are charged with murder in the second degree. How do you plead?
Your Honor, my client would like to make a statement.
Your Honor, I have nothing to say.
Then how do you plead? Do you want to take the charges one by one?
No. Your Honor, on all charges, I plead.
Your Honor, wait a minute. I have something to say. Your Honor, I would like to amend the indictment.
How so?
I'd like to remove a charge. The Commonwealth will no longer charge Clint Buchanan in the murder of Edward Ford.
District Attorney Buchanan, why not?
It's not movie premiere ambiance, but hey, at least we got food.
Yeah, well, I'm not hungry just yet.
Oh, all right, Willa. We can save it for intermission, I guess. You at least want some gum?